Everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sani. Today my topic is the wooden axe story. Once there was an honest woodcutter. One day as he was cutting wood, his axe fell into the river. He started crying. Suddenly, a fairy came and gave him golden axe and asked whether it was his. The woodcutter said that it was not his axe. Then the fairy